and appeared at Preston Magistrates Court today. After 60 years of playing cricket around the region, Cecil Wright turned over his arm for the last time today at the age of 85. Cess first came over from Jamaica in the 1950s to play as a professional in Lancashire, and Stuart Pollitt was at his last game.
Taking to the field for the final time. After seven decades playing around the Northwest, Cecil Wright is bowing out. How has your bowling changed over the years?
Well, I can't go up there now. I'm a little bit down, you know. And I can't jump up as I usually do.
Cess arrived in England in 1959 to play as a professional in the Lancashire Leagues alongside the likes of Sir Gary Sobers and Sir Wes Hall. But unlike those superstars, he ended up staying and taking more than 4,000 wickets. Who's your most famous batsman that you've got out?
I mean, Gary Sobers is one of them, and I had Dennis Compton.
You've been playing in England, what, for 60-odd years, and you still haven't got used to the weather?
No, it's still nicking.
For teammates young and old, Cess has been an inspiration.
I remember only 2 years ago he was fielding over there at the square leg, and the ball went up. He dived full length at 83-year-old, and took it. Ben Stokes had been proud of the catch.
You were supposed to be at the Test match today, but you've given it up to come and play with Cecil.
Yeah, that's right. He's just been there to help anyone and support when bowling.
He doesn't really train. I've never seen him go to a gym, go for a run, anything like that. It's just cricket. It seems to keep him fit. He'll walk around during the winter just to keep the weights off. But cricket's his one and only love.
They said to me when I finished, don't forget to don't put the phone away next year, because I might have to ring up and say we're one short.
And despite the end of his cricketing career, Cess's sporting days aren't over. He's recently taken up Crown Green Bowls. Stuart Pollitt, BBC North West Tonight, Uppermill.
And a Merseyside woman.